People of the internet, I'm very worried. I've come across one of life's ultimate predicaments. Currently out of salsa, but not 100% out of chips.
What do I do?